السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. My dear brothers and sisters, جزاكم الله خير. Today I would like to share a very special model which was made by Dr. Abdulaziz Kaki, and it's, you can't describe it, it's very beautiful. It shows the place where we go to visit Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam nowadays, how it looks, what's behind the golden gates from the back. So inshallah we will try to go through it one by one, and if you like it, please do share it. So let's imagine here that where the house of Sayyidah Aisha used to be, and that's where the masjid. So masjid is on my right here. Now when Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he passed away on the courtyard of the house of Sayyidah Aisha. So they buried him at the same place, and then they buried Sayyidina Abu Bakr and then Sayyidina Umar to the back of Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So the three graves respectively, they were taken that shape, and Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and then to his back Sayyidina Abu Bakr, and then to their back Sayyidina Umar radiallahu an, at the house of the Sayyidah Aisha. With the years later, around 80 years Hijri, by the time of Sayyidina Umar bin Abdul Aziz, he was the Khalifa of Medina. One night, the whole roof collapsed above the graves, the roof of the Prophet room of Sayyidina Aisha and the roof of the courtyard where the three graves are. So Sayyidina Umar bin Abdul Aziz, he removed the Prophet room of Sayyidina Aisha, rebuilt the courtyard, and then he built it four corners wall. And that wall, it's completely sealed. There is no way in, like for people to go in, they would need to break in. Okay, while later Sayyidina Umar bin Abdul Aziz, he removed all of the surrounding houses here, and then he built the second wall from the black stones. But because they were very similar, like to the one that used in the Kaaba, he was so worried that the people might think it's a Kaaba, so that they will make tawaf around it. So he used the corner shape at the back here so that it will look different from Kaaba, and people will know that there is no need of making tawaf at the place. 600 years later, when the Mamalik took the Khilafah, they built a small dome from wood on the roof of the courtyard, which where the three graves are from the inside. That's the smaller dome that we have from the inside. Plus, they built the second wall as a supportive wall to the five corners wall, in a way that just to support it, okay? And then they covered it with some cloth, which is, has the writing in it, La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. So nowadays when we go to Haram to visit the Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, that's the inner cloth, the one that we see today. Again, the Mamalik, they built a second wall, okay, which is the third layer that we see nowadays. That's the golden gates where we pass by to give salam to Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So from my side here, that will be the Rawdah, and the Qabr Sharif, the holy grave of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam, will be to your left. And from the front here, that's where the brothers will walk by from Bab Salam to here. From here, they will give their ziyarah to Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Whoever get to see through, they will see the inner cloth. Most of the people might think that this is the grave of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam, but no one can see, not even reach the grave of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. There are three walls that stand apart between us and where the actual grave of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Then they built the green dome right on top of all of this. So today we will see the green dome from outside the Haram. There is another smaller dome from the inside, which we can't see it anymore. Jazakum Allah khair for your good timing. And please, if you like it, do share it. And we have so much, plenty models here at Darul Madinah Museum. Thank you.